Four workers are trying to recover after being exposed to pneumonia. Officials say the incident happened Tuesday night at the Formosa plastics plant in Baton Rouge. And as of this morning, all four employees are still in the hospital, with two of them in critical condition. The Baton Rouge Fire Department says the cause was a compromised cylinder.